Meanwhile, the Michigan Wolverines moved up to number 4 in the AP Top 25 today, following their third straight victory over a ranked opponent. Michigan blew out Penn State at the Big House yesterday 42-7. Quarterback Shea Patterson was efficient as he threw for 144 yards and 2 touchdowns with no interceptions. Running back Caron Higdon rushed for 132 yards and a touchdown as well. Michigan's defense was terrific as they forced 3 Nittany Lion turnovers. For Michigan head coach Jim Harbaugh, it was just like old times.
It was like a Saturday at Michigan in Ann Arbor, you know, the way it's supposed to be, the way I remember it, you know, at the very highest level. I mean, just that was an electric atmosphere in there, and you know, that's great. Gives me chills, and I think our team responded.
I think we're extremely confident, especially the way this defense is playing, you know, lights out. Back to saying how close we all are. I think we really, you know, truly care about each other and have each other's back out there, and I think that adds another dimension to your team.